What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course, man. We're back watching another Andor, episode 3, I believe. Yeah, Andor, episode 3. And, damn it, what is this? Oh, my fucking hoodie fell on the ground and I can't move around in my. Okay, so. Where was I? Andor. The one girl got shot. I don't know why they let her get shot, bro. Like, come on, man. The one dude saw the dude get up and about to shoot the motherfucker. He should have said, with the little, I don't know what they call that shit, a flute. But yeah, let's just hop into it. We had Opportunia come in and shit. Let's get it. I'm gonna just let you know your technology is severely out. Like, it's outdated as fuck. Yeah, I know that didn't sound good. Yeah, I'm gonna find get some money and I'm gonna leave. The fuck you talking about? How much money you getting? Better if you don't know. Okay, where you going? Better if you don't know. Okay. All right. Dr. Sullivan. I think that's what I'm gonna just start doing. Every time I see somebody from a different show, that's where I'm gonna call them from. He was done being a doctor, so he went to a different planet. Changed his name. You know, Star Wars and Marvel could all like be in the same universe. They could. They really could be in the same universe. If they wanted to do that shit, they could do it. I think they should have a stormtrooper show up in like the Guardians of the Galaxy or something, or probably like Fantastic Four, because they like explored the space and shit. But the Fantastic Four, I don't know why I'm talking about Fantastic Four right now. This is Star Wars. Running out of juice in this shit, bruh. Let me buy. They go. When I start buying boxes and shit, man, go to the store and just buy the whole box. I'm gonna start doing that shit. Box of goddamn shells.
Time, not guess. We said 20 minutes tops.
Exactly. I'm with him. Well, she got the gun, so. Yeah, let her go first. Oh, it's just that guy. Okay, y'all good. Uh-oh. I guess this show is a slow roast. Because that first two episodes was like lackluster. This one is so far lackluster, but it might be a slow roast. I mean, you got 12 episodes. Shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This nigga. That's what y'all think. That's not them. Move out the way. Oof. And you are playing with some people that know what they're doing, boy. He mad, mad. Yeah. No, yeah, this episode was way better than the first two. Her arm's still up there, dog. Someone help her. Help that child. No, get the fuck out. Bro, come on. Can she see her dead husband at least for 2 seconds, 4 seconds? I mean, she was there for a long ass time seeing that nigga dead. I mean, so. It's all right, bro. You was playing checkers. They was playing chess. So I guess that's Andor. Oh, okay. Okay. Finally, we get a nice little That was a good episode. Yeah, finally we got a good episode from this shit. But I don't know what else to say. I like how they had the little parallel between the two. I didn't know the little dude. I honestly didn't know his name was Andor. The little kid. Well, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.